to install BioExplorer, open up your downloads folder where you've saved your setup file. Right-click and run as administrator. The setup file will run through its process. Be sure to read and accept the agreement. And after the software's installed, the HASP driver will then install. This can take some time, so be patient. Now the software is installed. In order to run the software, you have to plug in the HASP key every time.